See, I don't think that I need to sit with you fucking dildos anymore.